Hey guys, it's Dayton and Jane, yeah?
Okay, just do the introduction now.
Okay, so you can tell by the title of this video why Jane is blindfolded. We are going to do a What's in My Mouth challenge.
Part two.
So I've got 10 items here. She's going to have the same, but 10 items here that she's going to taste, and if she gets it right, she gets a point.
I will kill you if it's not
right. And... obviously,
if there's hot sauce anywhere in
Okay, go check the last one. I'll put the link down in the description below. Okay, so nothing here is harmful. Obviously,
I know.
She's not allergic to anything on this plate. So, yeah, okay, let's go. Okay, you're gonna have to just put out your tongue. No, it's chewable. Chew, you have to chew it.
It's bitter. Oh, I know what this is. This is bad for me. Artificial sweetener. Ugh.
Yes. Okay.
It's actually bitter, it's not sweet.
Okay.
Are you already bringing it to me?
Okay. There's another one?
I don't know.
Okay, here's another one. Yeah, I think you're just being. Take it out. Okay.
Honey?
Yes.
You're very nice to me so far. You're probably making funny faces because something bad is coming soon.
No. Okay, this is chewable. Chew.
Cranberries.
So, I mean, you have to be more specific. It's not really cranberries. Yeah, okay, it's a cranberry.
Yeah. Am I opening my mouth?
Yes. This is like liquidy.
Mama. Bubble.
Yes. Chewable. Chew.
A nut for can't remember what they're called. They have like a brown coating that can come off and they're in like a triangle-ish sort of shape.
Macadamia.
Yeah. You're showing them before you put them in my mouth.
Yep.
Okay. What is this now?
Chewable. Chew it, please. Put it in your mouth and chew it.
I can't even get the taste out of my mouth before you really put in the next one.
What? But
not cheap.
Yeah.
Not cheap. Yeah. Felt like I was biting your finger. That's why you had to like say bite.
Yeah.
Bite.
It's a spoon. Yeah.
Huh?
And close out the spoon.
Mayo.
Yes. okay. Open. I'm gonna give the spoon again. Okay. And just
banana for Nutri.
Yep.
Okay. Is that all of them?
Yeah, that's all.
Woohoo!
Dina D.
Oh wait, this looks really retarded.
Dina D.
Ooh, that looks gross.
It smells awesome. My turn. My turn.
Okay. Oh onto a small fit onto a small plate. There might be some things you don't like.
Oh, come on, don't.
No, like one.
It's one of those rice cookies.
Rice cakes, the mini ones. What flavour?
That's
it's because you saw the packet.
Cream cheese and jar.
Okay. Open. Now I'm gonna turn the spoon upside down. You need to lick the spoon clean. Close them all. I don't think I actually showed them.
What is that?
Are you giving up?
Yeah.
It's Melrose cheese spread.
Oh, that's weird. What flavour?
Cheese?
Oh, it's just cheese.
Now we're going to go with this. Something you chew. Okay, make a noise.
Hell no. What
so,
is this?
It's so simple.
It's
the texture will tell you
it's
it all.
That grass stuff. It's grass. Did you put grass in my mouth?
No.
It really tastes like grass.
It's not. How do you know grass
tastes
like? Tastes
like vegan supreme.
Do you want another piece of saying this?
That's coriander.
That's a spice.
I don't know what coriander is. it's not lettuce. It's lettuce. Huh?
It's lettuce.
It's lettuce. I'm gonna feel sick. It's a biscuit.
What biscuit?
Gingerbread.
Nope.
Not gingerbread, ginger.
No. No. Yes, maybe.
Ginger. It is ginger.
Okay.
It's a ginger cookie.
It's a ginger tennis biscuit. But
yeah, like a cookie. Yeah, cool.
That sounds a bit weird, hey? Yeah, I'm not going to give you a big piece of this because this is the worst one out of them all. I'm giving you this now so that you can have a taste of something else after.
That's really sore. Why must it be horrible? I was so nice to you.
You left me the horrible things. This is something you eat, but I don't know if you eat it on its own. Makes sense? There's another piece.
Pickle.
Yeah.
Hang on, my eyes are working.
Yeah, you can have something nice tasting. What type of pineapple?
The sweet one. And the yellow one. The green leaves.
No, like you told me that I must say a dried cranberry. What is this one?
A wet pineapple. A juicy pineapple.
A tinned pineapple, idiot. Okay. Wait, I need to show you. Okay, now. Open.
Nah. Quinoa.
Yeah. Okay, this is a tasty for me too. Nom nom nom. Okay. like this one.
Ugh, is it nice?
Oh, wait, let's see.
Oh, great. It's probably dog crap.
Bye.
Is that long stick that goes from white to green?
No. Most definitely not. Tell me what it is. A green bean.
I don't know what green bean.
The packet is in the fridge. You literally looked at it. How many times?
Okay, well, I've never had a green bean. So spicy.
I'm busy eating a bigger dollop than you.
Dollop. It's a dollop.
Okay, next thing.
Like outer space currency. No, how much? How much? $3, please.
What accent was that?
I don't know. Outer space.
Okay, this. Something you do like.
Yeah.
But I don't feel like it on its own.
Awesome.
It's a weird texture. Come here. Turn your head. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy.
What the hell is that?
What? It's stuck everywhere. Do you want another spoon?
No! Hell to the no. What is that?
Do you give up?
Yeah, I don't
know. Coconut!
Where the hell did you get coconut from?
The cupboard.
That sucks.
You always have it on stuff. And
yeah.
Chocolates with coconut. Tastes exactly like coconut. Okay, last thing.
Oh.
And I love it. Open. Oh, wait, I need to show them here. I keep forgetting. Open.
Get down.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think I got 5 or 6.
Cool. So I lost this challenge. Alright, well, if you enjoyed that, if you enjoyed that, leave a like. What are you doing?
Loser.
Okay. How's that? Don't hurt me. Okay, if you want more of this, then leave a comment down below. Yes, then we'll do some more. If you have any other video recommendations or things you want us to do, then also let us know in the comments section below. Or on Instagram, or on Facebook, or whatever. And, yeah. Stay tuned for our next video.